First, I want to congratulate. I must congratulate to my colleague and the team because of a tough game. It's interesting for the spectators. Of course, it's not nice if you lose. It's very nice when you win. But this game actually showed to volleyball is interesting game and can be very interesting for everybody who come. And I believe this kind of advertising is good for volleyball in the Cyprus. Special one is to in this game, I team have more mistakes. I think it's more than double mistakes. Totally, not just in the spike. I think it's totally, and that's something what bring us to we can win. Even both of us know to we play two outside hitters against three outside hitters. It's not something bad about my team or bad about Ajax team, or that's something what we can see at the court, and actually that facts bring us to scores like this. One more time, thank you and congratulations for a tough game. It's your turn now.
Yes, after this match it's very difficult to comment our performance. First of all, of course, I would like to congratulate to Anorthosis because you deserve to win this match. Anorthosis played very accurate. Of course, both team has a problem sometimes because we have to play in many play in out of system. What it's mean that it's not good. So every coaches would like to effort that play in system. It's mean that we have to force that many outside. Outside that it's mean that we have to play accurate. I was especially very disappointed with our attack performance. So it's one hand that how my colleague mentioned that we made more than double the mistake. So I tried to, explain my players that the good level team have to play the offense system around that 15% error. We played more than 30 or 40. So we made 21 attack error. What is awful. And especially that we know very well that how Anorthosis defense, we know very well that how Anorthosis play. So especially my colleague doesn't have a easy situation because everybody knows that usually attack with two players and maybe of course sometimes you number 12. So honestly, it would be easy to read our play, but you know that if some teams doesn't defense or not close accurate the direction, it's happened. So probably I hope that this punch is come in good time because we have to be ready. Everybody thought that we will win very easy this championship, but Anorthosis proved today that we have to reckon with your team. Although I was a little bit disappointed why you didn't do it last week, because you didn't play like today against that Apollonas, but that is the life. So before the match we spoke with our colleague that we don't know that how the women's plays. That's why sometimes it's it's frustrated, but sometimes it's very beautiful because we never know what happened. We try to prepare our team. But yes, maybe we were too nervous today, and probably that's why we made a lot of errors and we couldn't put under pressure the opponent team. So that's the life. We need to give up and focus the next match. That's all.
We'll be right back. ένας άντρας μπορεί να αντέξει τα πάντα. Γιατί όμως με ένα αποτελεσματικό αποσμητικό πρέπει να υποφέρει. Νέο αποσμητικό Nivea Men Protect and Care. 48 ώρες προστασία χωρίς ερεθισμούς και άου. Άντρες, αυτό είναι το αποσμητικό σας. Nivea Men, επίσημος χορηγός της Real Madrid. Κάθε μέρα ξεκινάει με εσένα.